Okay, guys, so you've split range 60 miles. I think turn hot. And if you turn through north, I think it's going to work out best for geometry.
Scarab 2 has the lead.
Scarab 2 has the lead. Set point 8. Reference west at 25.
1.
So I'm going to not commit until I get a lock.
So Scarab Zanussi, I've got a contact turning hot, bed 086, 27,000 feet, 67 miles, mission identified.
Zanussi, brow 080 at 67 miles, mission identify. Scarab, hook right. Scarab reference 085.
Scarab Zanussi, target is 090, 61 miles, contact is hot, 27,000.
Scarab reference 090, climb 260.
Leads blind.
206 o'clock. Take a 30 degree right split. Scarab reference 090.
One.
Scarab Zanussi, contact is 090, 46 miles.
One's still blind.
Two's 9 o'clock height.
At visual.
Scarab Zanussi, contact is 090, 35 miles. Scarab Zanussi, contact 30 miles, 090. Scarab Zanussi, contact 090, 25 miles.
Scarab 2 targeted commits east.
Zanussi.
Scarab offset left.
Oh. Who's targeted? What leads targeted?
Scarab Judy.
Reference 065. Scarab 2 in right. Hostile, hostile, hostile.
Fox 2. Fox 2, kill.
Scarab, blue 240.
240.
Two's blind.
One's in your 3 o'clock low coming level.
Negative. Two still blind.
Wing flash.
Oh, visual. Scarab terminate.
One terminate.
Two terminates.
I'll stop them.
Zanussi terminate.